every ad, in every ad break, every shop, you know, every shop you go into, the music, every, you know, when it's so full on, if you're not in a good place, for whatever reason, you know, bereavement, poverty, you know, there's a million and one reasons why you might be not looking forward to Christmas. And the way that it's all encompassing is horrible. Like, you know, because it just reminds you of the bad place. And of the bad place you're in, you know. And I think that's like, you know, and I don't know what the solution to that is, but I think, you know, never presume that everybody's alive.
That's true. My dad hated Christmas because his own father died. Like, Christmas Day himself. So, I know you're not a fan of Christmas, Sally. I'm wrong.
Well,
you just say
your mother. We've been running away for the last.